Yep. All right, see, that's fast. All right, so table up here. Go. Stand up, tell us your name, who you are, and...
Let me tell you a little bit about why you were all here.
They go on stage and they either do a wonderful job or they fall off. They win their game or they lose.
Okay,
So basically taking your words and turning that into art or pictures. Is that clear?
About 3 minutes left.
We've already finished. How is that?
Creating art is a special skill in humans, but when did art start?
And what's the purpose of it?
According to research, we can find that art was created 30,000 years ago. The earliest type is body decoration, by using beads and clay to decorate and color the skin.
Yeah, art involves lots of different things, like color, texture, patterns, and your creativity.
There's no one single and perfect definition of art, because there are many ways to create it. For example, poetry can be art.
You might notice spiraling galaxies, and if you measure these spirals or branches in nature, you make up the Fibonacci numbers.
Now think about that. In just seconds, we went from adding numbers to seeing the beauty of nature.
And it's all easier to understand and think about because we added something visual to math, something we can see.
Actually, I really liked it, especially the one that you chose because that's kind of where we're at right now. My class is actually working on their own iMovie projects right now. So talking about arts and media and different ways to do it is perfect. So anything that we have that can expand them of what's that possible out there is really good. There is definitely a need because a lot of times kids get, they look at careers as the majors like lawyer, doctor, fireman, policeman. They don't see all the different aspects of there's so many other possibilities within even a local area like this. And so if you bring in anything that's local to what we have, that's perfect to keep them grounded in community and see there's a lot that goes into making our society work. For many it would, because a lot of them have those ideas, they know what they're good at, but they don't know what it could be used for. So seeing, you know, if I have a lot of artistic kids, seeing that there are avenues out there for them, kids who like science but don't know what particular things they want to do. So all those different avenues that they can explore is always really good.
Today we are learning all about art. Yes, I loved it a lot. It was very fun. I loved all the storytelling and stuff, and the videos are very creative and stuff, which is very cool.
Awesome, because I learned some new words and to express yourself better than just communicating by words. The little activities that we did actually make me understand much better what we were learning about.